should be alive now. Right, let's see her. Just gonna make some final touches. And the music is on. Alright! Hi there, world! Welcome to my live stream of Final Fantasy IX. It's Dannoob speaking. And yes, I'm a bit sick actually today. I have a fever. My throat is better now than it was earlier today. Because I had some... Oh, come on, Steiner, some annoying... yeah, some coughing, some just pain in my throat. And, well, that's better now at least. So here we are at the beginning of part 2. Is there anything special? Whatever. Let's get moving. I'm glad we don't have Sina around. I think it's just annoying and not a very good character. In combat, at least. Soft day. it's still alive. Black Wolf 3. I think he got his mission a bit mixed up, maybe. Oh well. So, we don't have Zidane for this fight, we have Marcus instead, and he's probably not that good at stealing, actually. Damage we do now. Dagger does more damage than Steiner. I think that's hilarious. That doesn't happen too often. Alright. Got one more thing to steal from this guy. Yeah, that's it. Now I need this. Bottom Bastards is dead. Dagger does most damage on the wall. I think that's hilarious. I think that Steiner has both pretty low level and not a good sword. Easier fight than you're facing the first time, but it's damage, that's probably why. Yay, mass genocide! she has some more outside experience. Her view of the world is just growing with all the experience she has. So it's not that strange that she might feel a bit different. Yeah, some levels no. See how it went with that friendship. Oh, it's this place. Yeah, we've been here. Of a bridge. It almost looks like there's no, it's just a hole in the bridge, okay. I thought there might be something there. Okay. Just let me out, will ya? But we're not going there, we're going to meet one of those fable monster things, or what they're called, I don't remember. Friendly monsters, I think. Mr. Ghost! You can have some more, dude, it's totally fine. Get much AP of this ladybug. And a high potion. That's totally fine. Save. The worst thing about being like having a cold and stuff is that my sleep schedule this week has been totally off the rails. So I have called in sick to work, and mostly because I'm so freaking tired right now, but I'm tired constantly now, but I'm not that tired that I feel like, oh, sleep will solve my problems. I sleep during the day, time to time, and well, in some ways it feels good, and in other ways it's like, no, I should probably not waste my time and, I don't know, spend my day with something else. It's hard to nail down what you want to do when you're sick. One thing I did today was actually plan for the upcoming Japan trip. Yes, I'm going to Japan with my father, sister, and mutual friend, so we're going there to Tokyo, mostly in late March, and we'll be there to for 2 weeks, I think we said. And it will probably be a good time. It will be by far the longest trip I've ever taken. I mean, the longest I have is to what do you call it in English? Creta? Yeah, you know, the Greek island, the big Greek island, not Romans, that one. Crete, maybe? Yeah, it must be something like that. And I just love the damage Dagger does with their new weapon. Yeah, I'm actually planning to level them up a little bit. Oh, he was actually done with one sword. Ah, never mind then. Yeah, he's just a temporary character, so I don't care that much for him actually. Yeah, Tokyo, it will be a freaking cool experience. So I spent a couple of hours trying to do like a personal traveling guide or whatnot. So you kind of know where what I want to do during the trip. I think that is a pretty good idea to do, because for you know, with all your time that you thought you had would be spent, and if you plan pretty carefully, you can actually waste a lot of time by just maybe arguing with the others you're going with, like, oh, no, I wanna do this, no, I wanna do this, and today it's my time to decide. If you have like at least an outline of what you want to do, it will save you a lot of time. So well, of course, as a nerd, I really want to go to the Akihabara district, just to see everything nerdy there is to be on those streets. Also, of course, planning to go and see the what's it called, the Square Enix. There's both the Final Fantasy Cafe and there's also the Square Enix official cafe near their headquarters. And we have Samurai Museum. We have a cool jazz bar I looked up today. Yeah, there's so much. We will spend probably most of the time in Tokyo, and we might actually take like a one-day trip to another town like Kyoto or Osaka. We haven't decided yet. So, it's a long time until then, but yes, before you know it, you're sitting on the plane down there. Yeah, I thought you would get better experience out here actually. Maybe I should try the forest instead and see if there are any more interesting encounters there. But I think I want to get at least one more level with Dagger and Styler. These guys actually give good experience, but they can be difficult. Oh my god, how much health do we have? Yeah, that is the attack that's dangerous. If it hits. It might actually deal damage, upon the mount, they have received damage, so... Yeah, it's probably like that, because it still deals zero damage. That's better. Oh my god. I have found the grind enemies. Because I really remember there was an enemy here that was good to grind against and well. Some wildflowers or vegetables throw nuts at you is the answer. Something good. So I'm gonna wait for the dagger. Silence. I think it took me a couple of playthroughs before I found that weapon for Dagger. Because place. I remember being in this place and not having that weapon, and yeah, it took a while longer to defeat these enemies. I'm so glad I have it. Benefit me later. Huh? It must be the ladybug. Oh no, this creep. How did you... Yeah, you're supposed to answer a question. Okay, question number one. Everything you get, but it's kind of a fun you show up more times. Back attack with these guys. So, he will deal 240 damage, I believe. Yup. This will hurt. Ouch! Dagger, kill him! Damn, she will get a lot of XP now. I know it what was worth it really, but I scrub a little bit. You have to be careful when you find those guys. It might be later in the game. Yeah, they have the auction house in Treno. I don't think I will be able to buy that much now, but we shall see about that. Drop tens, that's nice. And of course. One single little bird just had to mock me. Well, the joke's on you, birdie. Screw this, I'm out of here. Our slogan is being ignored. Oh, damn it. I think that's cash you never get back. Oh yeah, that's right. I'm gonna do this a couple of times. You will see why. Find out what we will do with those zodiac coins. Let's see. Don't you lose any more money now? Don't go talk to him, he will probably rob you too. Thank you. Oh, he's here. So they will do a theft. Yeah, so talk about Sedan and friends. Yet. Oh, look who's there, hey? But we're not going going to see Garnet just yet. We're gonna do a little side thing here first. So this is the card stadium, and I'm not going there because I won't be delving into the card game that much. Is it here I want to go? Yeah, here it is. Hi, Miss Peacock. Okay. Sure. Ah. Stellasios are they called in this game. So, we got back the 1,000 gil the thief stole. And these are the 4 that it's currently available now. There's 12, so we'll get the others later. And now for the 4th thing. Blood sword. This is also a sword I don't think I bothered to get during my first playthrough of this game. But you will soon see that it's actually a good thing to have. If I just can't manage to go back to the weapon store. I had some kind of monster in the basement. I'm gonna save first just to save to be safe. Sword. It's pretty decent at this part of the game. I'm gonna buy some of this older equipment just so we can synthesize stuff later. Did I ever have a Mirthin Road? Get these two and see what we can learn with Dagger. I'm gonna buy one extra of these two. Oh, I had so many locking staffs. Armor break is really great, but I'm not gonna use that right now. I want to fight that monster. Whoa! So yeah, I will get back probably all the HP I need to. Oh, shit attack really hurt. But hey, back at full health, so whatever. It's just because there's an item I want to get in the auction house, if I can get it now. But I don't remember how much it costs. It's probably freaking expensive. I don't want the reflect ring. Oh, by the way. Oh, we're gonna do some life soon. The reflect ring. All right, let's just see if we can bid and just make one auction go away, and they might restore. Auctions are so much faster in Final Fantasy. 6. Too bored for this. He's still talking about the reflect ring. Said the reflection 10 times now. I don't want it. I don't think this will make any difference, but I'll try one more time. Yes. I probably don't have enough money for buying it, but I just want to see how much it will go for. Freaking nobles just having too much cash on their hand. It's well over my budget. I will go and claim those items some other time. I want to be a thief too. Yeah, let's just leave. Okay, so an auction house is in business with Kuja. Spells disaster. Okay. gonna be a thief. Oh, that guy. Psst, don't wake the shopkeeper. Of course not, Steiner. I better like Con Tootsie. Yeah, let's take him to Ted. So I bought one extra of those, all in vain. Stuff just happened. It's a bit broken, but still cool. Yeah, it's because they mean that to be able to learn summons in this game, you have to equip certain jewels, like not jewels, certain stones, as I said, like diamonds, for example. You learn one summon and so forth. Is it young Garnet, just adorable? Thank you. But before that, I'm gonna head outside to see a very special AG, which is actually missable. Ah, of course. Yeah, he deserves it. And that was the last time we saw him. Or no, not. BitTorrent. And I push a robot. This is going well. So I think there's enemies here. Let's check out if there's any. I just love that sword. Bye. gonna push that. Oh, wait, I saw something there. Okay. A giant bug thing. Thank you. Off, I guess. Wi-Fi buddy. It's not foreboding music. This way. It's a trap! Ah, these little rascals. Release me at once. Back here again. So, what can we learn? Nasty. Wait. This might be something. Experience, eh? Not bad. In here. So there is still something up the top of this giant freaking tree. So we have to climb it. Try to face an enemy in here. What can we learn from that? Clear-headed. Thank you. basically kicks their asses. Good work, dude. Thousands damage to it, and can I eat it? Oh my god, on the first try, I'm so happy. Now we can heal with Quinna, that is fantastic. Sam now. That was the wrong save again. Oh, I remember having a problem with these guys in the past. thing to have. Oh, wait a minute. There's actually an enemy I wanna try to kill in here. Please, Freya, don't kill it. Of course. They have the skill Auto Life, and it might be nice to learn that. This idiot again. fight those worms now. Run away from everything else. As I said, oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, I'm gonna try one more time, and if it doesn't spawn now, I will continue on. And of course there's these three freaking idiots. Probably go pick up more diplomatic later with Quinna. Because this is just too tedious to do right now. Thank you. to my leader. That's too bad. Don't abuse the young ladies. Game making me broke again. Wait. the ladies. Right, so let's go and save this kid. From a boss I think we haven't seen since Final Fantasy IV, actually. Hey, wait, it's that. Yeah, Puck from Alexandria. What the hell are you doing here? Of course. you as a backup healer. He has a good helm for Steiner and Freya, but let's get that later. Your Heinz? What? So he's the prince? Hang around in Alexandria, having a good time. But we're gonna see some sick dance moves out now. So why did it dance again? There was some reason. I already forgot. I don't think that's supposed to happen. Oops. might believe that you're right, my lord. We are doomed. They are very rude. Whatever you say. Yeah, all this stuff happens now. So you might see in the menu that you have summons, but you can't summon them because you have so little MP in the beginning of the game. They can use her idolons for bad things. Yeah, I think more about that guy. Playing as Freya for a while, that's cool. I think emeralds, you can equip them, right? Yep. Good stuff, good stuff. that will be it for today. I'm so freaking tired. I will probably live stream some on Saturday evening because I want to. I had actually planned to play a little bit longer, but since of the grinding, I didn't have the time to do those parts. So, yeah, I will have to stream some more. But I will be on Saturday at 9 p.m. I think, or something like that, Swedish time. So until then, have a nice one. Bye bye.